Charles Dickens' family ended up in a debtor's prison, and we don't want that to happen to you. Bootstrap, don't borrow when you're starting up. Until you've got customers, you don't know how your business is going to go. Absolutely essential. What can you borrow from friends and family? What can you use secondhand? What can you pay monthly for? Make sure that you don't get yourself into debt before you've got lots of paying customers to know what you're doing. Bootstrap, don't borrow.